Hi there, today I'm going to show you how to create a mix and match bundle in your Shopify store using the BOGOS app. BOGOS is the best Shopify promotion app, featuring free gifts, discounts, and bundles. If you haven't installed BOGOS yet, you can find the link in the description. Let's get started. First, click Create Offer. Select Bundle Offer, and choose Mix and Match Bundle. Start by filling in the bundle title, which will display in the BOGOS app, and the block header, which will appear in the widget on your store. You can also add a description and set the start time for your bundle. Now, let's choose the items in this bundle. There are two ways to mix items. The first option is to mix items from a list of products, and the second option is allowing each item to have a different list of products. To start, we'll use mix items from a list first. Choose products one by one, or if you have a collection ready, just select it. Then you can adjust the list of mix items that display in this bundle. It's also possible to add more mix items or delete them if you want. And among each mix item, you can set a min quantity for it. For example, setting a minimum of 2 for mix item 1 means customers need to include at least 2 of that item to get the discount. Next, for the second option, each mix item has a different list. You are able to customize each item with a unique list of products or collections. Just like last time, set the min quantity for each mix item if you prefer. And it's also possible to add more mix items or remove them. The third step is to set the discount of the bundle. I recommend limiting the discount tiers to around 3. While the ideal number may vary based on your products and industry, keeping it concise helps avoid overwhelming customers. Too many discounts can lead to confusion, so aim for simplicity to ensure a clear shopping experience. Then in each tier, customize the label text and adjust the discount setup here. For example, setting by 3 items get 15% off is easy. I will now change the label text, set the quantity to 3, and the discount to 15%. And for the discount type, BOGOS app allows you to switch between percentage or amount off like this too. Finally, you can choose whether to combine this mix and match bundle with other order discounts or shipping discount of Shopify. Simply untick the box if you don't want them to combine. In this case, if customers have already got this BOGOS bundle, they cannot combine it with order discounts anymore. Then, click at Publish to activate the offers on your store. I've created 2 mix and match bundles. Here's a quick demo on the store to show you how they look and work. First, the bundle in which you mix items from a list of products. Change the products in the bundle, or change the variants like this. Customers are able to increase the number of products too. Next, the bundle in which each item contains a different list of products. Customers can choose their preferred products from different pop-up, like this. And when they click Add to Cart, they will see the bundle discount right away. Finally, to customize the look of the Mix and Match bundle, go to Customize and select Mix and Match. Note that these settings will apply to all Mix and Match bundles in your store. There are many different advanced options allowing you to change the text or the display. But I want to let you know about this offer tier style. You can choose it to be either label or progress, or change the text of the widget so they look and sound more captivating. Then you can change the bundle color scheme or choose from a default template. After that, click it Save. And when you get back to the product page, the bundle has been updated. And that's it. you're all set to create your own mix and match bundles with the BOGOS app. If you have any questions or need assistance, drop a comment below and we'll be happy to help. Thanks for watching and happy bundling with BOGOS.